Illinois Route 64, St. Charles, Ancient Mud Flood City. Here's a look at the hill. Going down and then goes back up again. Heading east towards the Fox River. Want to take a look at a cathedral over here. John, I just want to say thanks for your videos. This one church in particular has a symbol depicting something very interesting, I thought. Noteworthy. We'll see it here shortly. Randall Road. This is 64, Illinois Route 64. Main Street, St. Charles. It crosses parallel with the Fox River. A lot of old antiquitech in this city. Station. See, it goes downhill off the road that way, uphill that way. Pretty level right here. And then goes back downhill to the river. High school. Probably really old foundation here. Wait till you see this city. This is downtown. All the antiquitech hidden. And these buildings. How old do you think these buildings are? We're going to take a look at here. Old Town St. Charles. It's just a sample. There's so much to see here in such a small area. We're actually in the Fox Valley, Fox River Valley. Yeah. Here's a park right in front of a church. Old church. Can't see the antiquitech on this one because of all the trees. Look at this one. Look at this place. Look at this place. Look at those bricks up there. What is this place? See that stone wall? Brick face? Look up there. Zoom in on this stuff. Look at that. Behind it's even better. This here,
Some cool signs. What's cooler is this pattern. This pattern right here. Yeah, it's all covered up. 1851, huh?
Doorway.
Uh-huh.
What kind of clock tower is that? Municipal center. This is the church I want to look at. The really tall one. Check it out. Look at this building right in front of it.
Woo.
Awesome. Can we go around? Take a look at it. Just look at this right here. Oh my goodness. What does that mean? What does that mean? Cool place. Really cool place. just wanted to give you a cool shot of some of the stuff here.